Yeah, she's dead. He's definitely dead. That's bronze. That's gotta be bronze. I called it! I knew it was going to be iron. Damn, that was a time if I just gave up, I'm moving on. This man.
Finally!
Here it is, Mikey. No DP for me.
Stupid. 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 Stupid.
Well played, you will.
I was seeing how long I can get away with it.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
I'm a little upset with my energy.
Back with the most venomous You can applause from the very beginning. You can give me a standing ovation while I bang your face in. Wait another bang and I call in the cliffhanger. Watch me mangle and strangle this whole rap shit. Come on. You can see the way you make the max seek from down bottom. The way I got him, give me my cash quick. Come on. Knock on, you better grab on to something, because I'm about to shake shit again and make a black bitch. Come on. Now you hear the shots ring on. My bitches taking everything off each other. Got them while I'm running for cover. The King Kong, Bigfoot, Gully with a scully. Full of your rap, still ugly with the money. Running the trap. Now they giving me dap. As far as I'm concerned, this motherfucker, look how I got him. Now they ready to shit on. Don't touch me, nigga! We got him out of this bitch. Here we go! Now you see the alcohol spilling and we got a pinch in the ceiling. You know we only come to rattle the building and break it on down just a little once again. Know when we holding the bank, so let me keep the dice rolling and keep it traditional. The way I keep my money falling while you slacking on your Mac and Duke, we always keep it going. Right to the left, do it to death. Now watch me come through with a chisel and make the game sizzle. And I pull out the skillet prepared for the cooking. I'm a wild niggas wonder when I'm gonna bring the hook in. Thugs ice grilling every time you get the looking. Got a wildin' overseas all the way back to go Brooklyn. Now they ready to spaz, cause we bring the best of them. Shit to shut it down on the regular. That's what the fly this nigga that was whipping in a Cressida. Questioning most of these niggas killing the rest of the fellas that was thinking they was rushing in and busting in. But the way we was doing, we was muscling. They hustling. Don't touch me, nigga. Don't touch me, nigga. We got him out of this bitch. Here we go. You don't really want it, my dude. I'm saying most my niggas is rude. And when we come, we eat a nigga food. Back to the fact that the matter at hand for me to come and control this whole shit was only part of the plan. The other part of the plan for you to understand.
Oh, no,
let me say it again. The blowing back, bust a bus back to put out the trash. And just for the record, we got it on smash now. How the fuck they even got the audacity to fly Mars and come and try to talk about the tragedy? Every time I'm in the spot, I hope you know it has to be extremely packed and shut it down. You probably caused a tragedy. Cause you know that when I'm in the place, I change the mood again. I be wildin' with a bunch of bitches and a bunch of hooligans. I don't get it fucked up just because I'm flaunting. Niggas think that they can test me. Bring it if you really want it. See, I have to always beat you to the punch faster. I keep a smile on my face, but carry the bush master. So don't touch me, nigga. Don't touch me, nigga. We got him out of this bitch. We got him out of this bitch. We got him out of this bitch. We got him out of this bitch.
I miss my super. I miss critical art. I'm so bad. Hey,
such a lovely.
I appreciate you though. I understand it. Wanted to get in, but I needed you for my sacrifice.